Once we're on the ground, you'll be taking points. what you can do. Who thought of it first? But getting those ecliptic mercs to build a little fortress on top of the temple was pretty inspired. Of course, we'll still need to kill a few Starborn, too.
Yeah. goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong? Shouldn't we...
Would you shut up? Both of you do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Related to my time on Earth. I'm older than you might think. It's a multiverse. Both of those questions are probably true somewhere in the infinite. But if you were worried that you just murdered someone from your past, then I think the odds are low. Yes, let's.
We have visitors! Vadek, you didn't tell me we have visitors.
We have visitors.
Welcome. What's mine is yours. Well, no, it's still mine, but you get what I mean. I'm impressed! How did you... You don't deserve the final artifact. This life you've led, you're nothing but a thief! An opportunist! A liar. It's more than credits that the Unity will demand of you. You think you have a right to the infinite? You're nothing! Guards! Over!
Come on, Rook. Come on. You can make it. Barely stepped on the Juryman's road with us. Can't see another soul off to the void so soon. No. No! I'll pour one out to the blackest sea for you, Rook. What the? Krix's ghost? What kind of cruelty is this? This some Starborn trick? Come to mock me before you twist the blade? Multiple universes? You're a visitor jumping through the gates of space and time? Not sure if you're just a reflection of a shattered brain, but okay. I get your meaning. Well, ghost from the other side. I'll keep what you said rolling around in my head for a spell. But for now, wouldn't mind if you gave me a bit. I just lost a friend.
Cycle.
facts with no regard to the consequences. I will not let more universes fall under the shadow of the search. Let's end this.
Thank you.
Look at us. A great team. Now the Unity awaits. Similarities between universes blur after a while. It makes the differences all the sharper. Yes, you're right. Here, you've earned these. Once all the artifacts are together, the way to the Unity will open. Then, you and I will be walking into the infinite. I'll be making myself at home on your ship from here on out. I want to make sure I'm nearby for the big moment. You really don't get it, do you? It's everywhere, it's nowhere. You think about it too long, your head's going to explode. All that matters is that the armillary is your ticket to it. Save the rest for those hypocrites who want it to be something it's not. That's not exactly how this whole process works. But let's just get to the Unity. You'll understand after you've been through it a few times. Well, that depends on your perspective, honestly. But if you're attached to the versions of the people you know from this universe, then a little goodbye chat might be in order. Oh, I'd rather not say. It's a personal experience. Best to just see it for yourself. The armillary just needs to be completed in your ship. Then, once your grav drive gets a little power, the two will react, and you'll be there.